Hello everyone, my name is Thorsten Sadowski. I'm the director of the Museum der Moderne Salzburg, Austria. We are happy to contribute to the Artists for the Earth campaign. We care about the blue planet. My co-curator, Mariana Schneider, will present one work by the internationally renowned video and film artist Fiona Tan.
The work Grey Glass by Fiona Tan was commissioned by the Museum der Moderne Salzburg for the artist's mid-career retrospective. The work deals with the Western perception of landscape that was significantly shaped by Romanticism. The title of the work, Grey Glass, refers to a tool, a black mirror that was used by artists to capture landscape in an image. The grey glass was a pocket-sized mirror that had a black surface that reduced the range of color and depth and was named after the English poet Thomas Gray. In the three-channel installation, we follow a lonely traveler on his journey across the Alps. He carries a mirror on his back that reflects various perspectives of the beautiful high alpine landscape. Fiona Tan shot on the glaciers of the Hoher Sonnenblick and in the world's largest ice cave, the Eisriesenwelt, in Werfen. Both locations are in the Salzburgian area. On top of the mountain, next to the glaciers, is an observatory, and it's also a high-altitude research station. In the research station, data about our climate are recorded, as well as in the ice cave. But these are more previous, more ancient data that are recorded during expeditions in the 40-kilometer-long labyrinth of the ice caves. In her film, Fiona Tan captures different status of these beautiful environments. In a mesmerizing scene of the film, the historically dressed traveler encounters a contemporary group of people. In this moment, the layer of time and narration shifts. So, do we see in our past, or do we catch a glimpse into our future?